from the start of Heat 3A of GP Honda Play Racing. Here we go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mark, wow, what a great start for Eric Wickerman out on the outside. The GP 12 going to rip down to the turn of the road, but watch him merge on the inside lane. Bert Henderson in the 777. He's got the shorter way around. Bert Henderson in the steel is going to open it up. But Brandon Kennedy and Eric Wickerman are hitting back in the rooster tail. The 777 to Bert Henderson, the steal, he poured all the coals, but headed back in that rooster tail. That's Brandon Kennedy in the Biscoe on wide. They'll come through turn number two on lap number 104. Bert Henderson's going to hold the blue line. Brandon Kennedy in the 25. Way up on the outside, Eric Langerman. Patrick Hayward got lost in the white water back in the back. One down and three to go. Bert Henderson is your leader. Oh, we got a shutdown, Eric Langerman. That might be a blower belt. We don't know. He's going to shut down right here in front of us, but we're going back to your leader, the 777, the steel lead. Bert Henderson back behind the controls. In second position is the 25. Brandon Kennedy, the Biscoe on wide. He needs a good finish here today to make the final later on this afternoon. Patrick Hayward in the 57. As they'll come by, two down and two to go. Bert Henderson, the 777. The Steeler doing what he's done all year long. Brandon Kennedy, whoa, hold up, Brandon's taking some hops. In the 21, the 57 of Patrick Hayward back to third position. Here's where Brandon Kennedy's able to make up a little bit of time. Burns got the shorter way around, but Brandon is still within one rooster tail. As they go down the backstretch, white flag in the air, one more lap around. Bert Henderson, the 777, the Steeler, come off the exit pit with about a rooster tail lead, but Brandon Kennedy right there. Any little hiccup, whoa, Burns getting a little late coming across the start finish line. Brandon Kennedy back to second position. He's popping that rev limiter as he goes down the front stretch. Third place is Patrick Hayward's checkered flag this time by. Bert Henderson powers down the back stretch with a full rooster tail lead right now, but Brandon Kennedy. Brandon's getting way light back there on the back stretch. As they come through the exit, better turn number two. Checker flag in the air. Bert Henderson will win Heat 3A for the Grand Prix Hydro Blades. Brandon Kennedy will take second. And Patrick Hayward will take third. And unfortunately, did not finish for Eric Langerman in the 12. They've had a tough weekend. That's a